Welcome back to another exciting tutorial in the MPC Renaissance MPC Studio software, y'all. Today we're going to be chopping up another sample, and let's just get straight off into this. Oh, before I get off into it though, what I'm going to do is I'm going to chop up the sample, and most of the time you play the sample back in another order or something like that to, you know, change it up. I'm going to play the sample back in its original order. But I'm going to add additional instruments to it to still change up the beat. It's still not going to sound like the same sample when I get through with it. So check it out. Let's go. Here's a sample I'm going to be using. All right, there's a sample I'm going to be using. So let's get down to business here. Oops, not that one. All right, here we go. Here's a sample. First, I'm going to extract the part out. I've already got my regions already set up there. So let's extract this bad boy out. And then we're going to call it. Same sample. It's a whack name, but. And next, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pitch the sample up, and then I'm gonna chop it up after that. So there we is, same sample. I'm gonna pitch it up by BPM though. So what you do is you enter in how many beats. The sample is a 16 beats because it's 4 bars. And I'm going to pitch it up till it matches the tempo, which is 134. Now I'm going to chop it up. I'm going to chop it up by regions. All right, here's the original sample. And here's the new sample. So you got. All right, let's turn that off into a program. Alright. I already made a rhythm track, so here's the rhythm track. We got to go with it. Yeah. Let's get this thing cracking. Yeah. Go to the second track, which is a jump. Nope, sorry. Let's go to the third track, which is going to be the lead. I've already pre-recorded that, so let's bring the lead in. Thank you. Then we got the keys. That's what's going to change up the whole flavor of the whole beat. Here comes the bass. Well, if you ain't got headphones on, you won't be able to hear the bass that well, but. Or at least if you got some heavy speakers, you'll be able to hear it. But here we go. Here comes the bass. So there you have it, chopping up samples inside of the MPC Studio, MPC Renaissance software. Peace out.